Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. We've got another prop video for you. Well, I'm pretty excited about today's video because for Halloween this year in 2021, I decided to be RJ Macready from probably my favorite horror science fiction movie of all time, John Carpenter's The Thing from 1982. I built my costume in 4 days. I actually wasn't going to do anything at all, but then I decided last minute that I didn't want to let Halloween pass by and not take advantage of it. So I speed built this costume in 4 days, and part of the integral part of the costume I felt was Palmer's petri dish blood tray, which jumps out of the blood tray, out of Kurt Russell's hands, and then all mayhem ensues during that scene. So this is the actual blood tray itself, and the blood jumping out. And now you get to watch me build it. So we're gonna go ahead and start by breaking up some cotton balls to use as the base. I've gone ahead and pre-glued a piece of PVC pipe to the petri dish to add core structure. Now we're going to start gluing some more cotton balls on, which will finish up making the structure of the prop. So at this point, we're going to be using liquid latex and applying it with a chip brush to add a paintable shell to the structure of the prop. I'm using a heat gun in order to speed up the latex curing process. And now we start painting. The first color is going to be deep red. Thank you. now, we are going to be brushing some dioxazine purple into the low spots to give extra detail and really make it pop. Looks absolutely fantastic. I think we're ready to call this done. Oh, wait, 1 minute. I forgot one thing. Very important detail, I'm sure you will all agree. Finished. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this build video, please let me know I'm doing a good job by giving it a thumbs up. Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you next time.